You fought in the Clone Wars?
Yes. I was once a Jedi Knight, same as your father.
I wish I had known him.
He was the best star pilot in the galaxy. And a cunning warrior. I understand you become quite good pilot yourself. And he was a good friend. Which reminds me, I have something here for you. Your father wanted you to have this when you were old enough, but your uncle wouldn't allow it. He feared you might follow old Obi-Wan on some damn fool idealistic crusade like your father did.
So if you're not needing me, I'll close down for a while.
Sure, go ahead.
What is it?
Your father's lightsaber. This is the weapon of a Jedi Knight. Not as clumsy or random as a blaster. An elegant weapon for a more civilized age. For over 1,000 generations, the Jedi Knights were the guardians of peace and justice in the Old Republic. Before the Dark Times. Before the Empire.
How did my father die?
A young Jedi named Darth Vader. He was a people of mine before he turned to evil. Helped the Empire hunt down and destroy the Jedi Knights. He betrayed and murdered your father. Now the Jedi are all but extinct. Vader was seduced by the dark side of the Force.
The Force?
Now the Force is what gives a Jedi its power. It's an energy field created by all living things. It surrounds us, penetrates us, and binds the galaxy together.